He's certainly short enough at the quote he is anyway. Set to run here, race two, Gawler. Green lights activated. 2:30, the Black Rug Mask by Design. They're ready. Set to run, racing out wide, Mask by Design, and Long Gully Lisa won the start, and they get over to lead, and the favourite drew clear early. Third is Long Gully Roger, fourth is Night Show. They break away from Long Gully Jimmy, and Turbo Raider's not in it tonight, but Mask by Design's five in front. Long Gully Roger ran to second, Night Show ran to third. It's running a big race at odds, but turning the bend, Mask by Design won it at the start, drew clear one by three. Long Gully Roger, I think, second from Night Show. Turbo Raider got going late. It's in a photo for fourth with Long Gully Lisa. Long Gully Jimmy back at the rear. 22.96, the gallop. Mask by Design jumps well of late, this dog. He's certainly doing a lot of things better than what he was in his early part of his career. Mask by Design for Sharon Gray. Straight to the lead. 22.96, a new PB ran as well. Two Long Gully Roger, second, and five third. Night Show ran a good race, and four got fourth. Turbo Raider, 8.62, the early sectional. 22.96 was the run. It's a new personal best for the winner. 7.2, 5.4 after race number two. We stand by for the all clear.